Kick out Dyer. Catches. Fires. No good. Missed everything. Sanders, long rebound. Out to a streaking Devin, who waves it in the right hand. Last 60 seconds of this first quarter. Cooksey has it. Cooksey drives it. Throws it up to Rogers. Slams it home. Butler crosses over Dyer, gives four, Lance Thomas. Zeller catches, fires from three. Good! Down the low it goes for Luke Zeller. Nitzel, high screen from Williams. Nitzel looks to do the screen and roll, but nobody was there. Jamar Sanders, the steal for the Toros. Sanders dunks it with the right hand. Tom Hawk dunk for Jamar Sanders. 6'4 guard out of UAB. Detman, stutter step move. Kick out Butler. Deshaun Butler, three on the way. Good! Deshaun Butler dials long distance. Detman to Lance, spread their Leo Lyons. Now back to Detman. Detman drives in, up and under move. Got it to go. Justin Detman. Here is Detman, stops, pops from three. Good! Splash it home. Justin Detman. Deshaun Butler left wing. Butler back to Zeller. Zeller head and shoulders fake. Gives it back out to Butler. Butler drives in. Gives it out. Zeller catches. Fires from three. Good! Splashed it home. Luke Zeller. Rogers takes it to the goal underneath for Ostertag, who can't finish with left hand but gets his foul to go. Justin Detman left wing. Detman back to Lance Thomas, who ducks it in with the right hand. Wood Fox. Now to E. E on Leon, fading away from 15. Got that to go. E. Detman has the pumpkin with 12 to shoot. Detman drives in. Detman spins. Leaves it off for Dawson. Shot at the point. Nothing but nylon. Eric Dawson helping to put away the legends.
We're at the Cedar Park Center, where it's, you know, a different team and the same result. It doesn't matter who's playing for the Toros, but, you know, whether it's Corey Joseph, Lance Thomas, Squeaky Johnson, no matter who's here, Toros continue to win 11-3 on the season after a 108-93 victory tonight over the Texas Legends. And, you know, Stu, they just seem to get it done.
It has been such a pleasure to watch this team just get better and better and stronger and stronger. We talked last night about how Brad Jones was having a problem trying to insert the guys because he has so much talent on the floor with Corey Joseph and Eric Dawson and getting Lance Thomas back from New Orleans. Such a great team. It's fun to watch. They're getting better. And right now they're atop the NBA D-League, and you can see why.
And that's the way you got to do it. If you're going to win in the D-League, there's going to be a lot of turnover. You've just got to be able to deal with the adversity and get better from it. And no matter who's played for the Toros, they've been able to win.
That's right. So, Ari Temkin and Stu Meyer from ESPN Austin, go Toros.